Africa, the homeland of all Africans. It's good to be African, celebrating African cultures, living an African life with one's fellow Africans in one's own African homeland. Proud to be African. Africa for the Africans. I have no problem with these views. Nobody claims that they are racist. And nobody says that Africa is too black. Likewise in Asia, that vast continent of so many different ethnicities and cultures. It's good to be Asian, living an Asian life with one's own people, in one's own beautiful homelands. Asia for Asians. That's okay, not racist. And nobody says that any part of Asia is too Asian. Now Europe. Europe is very much smaller than either Africa or Asia. But Europe likewise has many diverse cultures and ethnicities, often collectively referred to as white. It's good to be European, living our own European ways of life with our own people in our own beautiful homelands, celebrating our own European cultures. Why should anyone call this racist? If it's not racist when applied to Africans. If it's not racist when applied to Asians. If Africa is not too black. If Asia is not too Asian. Only an anti-European, anti-white, racist would claim that Europe is too white. We all share one world of many races and nations, each with our unique and valuable differences that we can share with each other for the benefit of all. To achieve this ideal, we need harmony. And we achieve that harmony only by accepting and respecting each other's boundaries and differences. Africa for Africans. Asia for Asians. Europe for Europeans. To love one's own is not hatred for others. It is not hatred to love one's own white race. Resist the genocide of the white race. Peace on earth, goodwill to all humanity.